Hi, I'm Lydia Huffman. My advisor is the amazing Mr. Brinkley, and my pathway project is about aerospace engineering, more specifically NASA's Mars Exploration Program. Next year, I'll be attending Virginia Tech's Corps of Cadets, and I plan on majoring in aerospace engineering and getting a minor in geology. For the majority of my pathway, I focus on how NASA and private companies plan to reach Mars and how they plan to survive on it. I wrote multiple reports both on NASA and SpaceX's mission concepts, comparing and contrasting the two. With the knowledge learned from the research papers and classes I took at the Advanced Space Academy, I created my own mission concept that I felt would have the highest success rate. In my design, I first created my own Orion, mentioning each piece of equipment needed for deep space exploration. I then go into depth on how the Mars colonists will create shelter and obtain human needs. There's a lot that goes on in this paper, but frankly, I don't have enough time to talk about it all. If you like, you can read the whole thing with the link provided. I then AutoCAD'd my colony design on the computer and was in the midst of creating a replica for one to walk through in order to experience life on Mars. Outside of school, I was able to experience amazing things. Like stated before, I went to the Advanced Space Academy in Huntsville, Alabama, where I met astronauts, performed several space simulations created by NASA engineers, and trained like a real astronaut. I also had the honor of attending a lecture from MIT astronautics professor and concept designer of the NASA's Martian spacesuits, Dr. Nava Newman. She even told me she hopes to see me at NASA one day. I enjoyed the fact that I was able to incorporate what I've learned from previous classes, such as the Space Coast Scholars and Virginia Aerospace Science and Technology Scholars, and being on the robotics team into my work. Doing this pathway has helped me tremendously for my future job at NASA, not only by showing me the work, research, and creativity that goes into space exploration, but also showing me that there won't always be someone to teach me. I need to have passion, determination, and self-discipline in order to obtain my goals. For anyone who plans on doing a pathway project next year, my tip to you is to have the will to put in your best effort. After all, this is the stepping stone into our future.